He's forward. He knows what's at stake. Here comes Gaffney on the world champion little yellow jacket, who's been ridden 2 years in a row at the Las Vegas Finals. Ladies and gentlemen, the oldest man at the PBR, 34-year-old Michael Gaffney, has just ridden the world champion bull little yellow jacket.
Yes.
Oldest man at the PBR World Finals rides the world champion bull.
The bull gets ridden two times on the whole season, and it's Gaffney. Tom Teague, Bernie Taupin, and Burgers, three-time world champion Gaffney. Gaffney does it. Unbelievable feat. He not only rides him, he rides him perfectly. Oh, that's beautiful. I mean, no problem.
Listen to this crowd as he has just scored a nine.
Hey everybody, Matt West here. Thanks for watching the PBR's YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe to catch all the top moments from the professional bull riders. While you're at it, make sure you download the Ride Pass app and catch all of the PBR action today.